favourites for the Grand National taking part in the Newbury Handicap included Remus, Bachelor Prince, Tapinois, Mr. Snow's Delaneige, and of course the Wonder Horse Golden Miller, owned by Miss Dorothy Paget and starting today at even money. Quite a big field got off the mark with Jerry Wilson, the Miller's own special jockey, keeping the favourite in hand, comfortably near the front rank. Before the turn into the straight, Golden Miller refused and threw his jockey, a great disappointment to his backers and the racing public. The race was won by Hillsbrooke from Royal Mail, and Golden Miller's price for the National tumbled from fives to tens.